What's up, guys? I'm about to do an event for AOII. That's a sorority up here at Jonesboro, Arkansas, Arkansas State University. Today, I'm DJing in the press box at the football stadium. This is my stumping grounds right here. I love DJing in a press box, but I'm programming some new lights right now. Well, not new. I had them for years. I just never got a chance to... I really just stopped using them, and this is my first time using them since, I don't know, a year and a half. So now I'm programming my ADJ Starburst, that's what they're called. I'm programming those right now with the four ADJ pocket spots to down there, the four ADJ dot spars, and then two American DJ Starburst lights. That's what I'm working with today. We're not using fog or haze or anything like that today because we have a smoke alarm right there. We have one right there. But anyways, Shure PG58 wireless microphones, Numar NS73 iPad to control my lights. The Nova PC, I gotta get me a new PC real soon. CS4000s running my subwoofers, IPR2 7500 running my tops, then a crossover. My subs, I'm using the JBL PRX 400S, and my tops, I'm using two PVSB2 tops. Let me get rid of the fog machine off the stage. Today, instead of putting my subs right here in the front, I decided to put them on the sides, make myself look a whole lot wider. Yeah, I'm about to just program some more light shows. Yeah.
nigga ass to see what is mine. Can't catch a man a red light on a fucking drive through. Nigga playing with the crew like we ain't gon' shoot a hoop. Now I'm great come through. Her brother's 48 and younger, take you from coming through. I ain't been asleep in about 5 days. My niggas cracking cars, they made 5 days. When I see you niggas, man, you know it's die. All my niggas up with burners shooting sideways.
What's up, guys? DJ King Vic here. Here for the review. Got my children with me again, as always, for these reviews. So, what sucked about this event was, like I said, the lights couldn't go out. And we didn't get a chance to use the fog machine because that's a fairly new building. I haven't used the fog machine up in there before. So, I didn't want to test it out. Yeah, I got my kids with me. Okay. And also, there was drinking. There was drinking going on, so it was a lot of things happening. So I stopped recording early. So the footage that I did post is what I posted. But I stopped recording early because a lot of stuff was happening. Don't want to speak too much about that because it was a sorority and I like them and all of that stuff. But the request was ridiculous. Like, I'm sitting here playing, let's say, Freaky Friday. I play Freaky Friday, and then like 2 songs later, somebody come ask for Freaky Friday again. And I was like, I just played it. And their excuse was either, I didn't hear it, I was at the bar or something. I'm like, well, it's not my problem. I'm not about to play it again when I just played it. Probably in like 2 hours from now, maybe. But Freaky Friday was the only song that I played twice on last night. Why? Because everybody kept requesting it, but whatever. But yeah, the request was ridiculous. But it was a fun event, though. Everybody had fun. It was a 5-hour event. A DJ from 7 to 12. And so that's it for that. Now I'm about to show you guys a little clip from the Race for the Cure 5K. Well, I don't know if it was a 5K or 10K. But the Race for the Cure race that I did earlier that morning from 9 to 11. And yeah, here's a clip from that. What's up, everybody? DJ King Vic here. It's gonna be a good day. We're DJing for the Race for the Cure race today. Right here at the Lambda Chi Alpha House. That's where I'm set up on Frat Road. So all my ASU students, come out here to Frat Road, cheer these people on. The race is about to start. So go ahead, make your way out here and just line up the street, line up the sidewalks, and cheer these folks on as they participate up in this race.
Put it back on. Let's go.
Shout out to everybody out here. All my races, all my grandparents, all my kids, my parents, all of that good stuff. You already know. Thank you guys for participating. DJ Kendrick right here. We're going to keep those feet moving. Hey.
So, yeah, the Race for the Cure, it was over 3,000 people. So, I DJed to a lot of folks, had a lot of people dancing in the streets and all of that stuff. The actual contestants, like the people who competed to like get themselves time, they were in the front and I didn't get any footage of them. They were running. But most of the people that was just walking in support of the event. But yeah, that was fun. I enjoyed that one a lot more than I did the actual party. But yeah, it was fun. It was so much fun. I sent around, there were some volunteers there, so I sent my second microphone around so people can give shout outs to the organizations that they were representing or themselves. We had about 6 or 7 banks. We had a lot of schools. We had a lot of factory workers and everything out there just representing. And yeah, that was fun. But yeah, I'm done. My kids are starting to, well, this one is starting to rock my nerves. So I'm about to call it a day. Go follow me on all social media at DJ King Vic. That's Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, SoundCloud, YouTube, Snapchat, everything at DJ King Vic. Yeah, see ya.